Hello, Jayne. You look absolutely gorgeous. Can you explain to me what you're wearing?
Yes, I am wearing original 1940s suit, which is copper green. And I'm wearing an original 1940s jacket, which is this wonderful fake fur collar. And my grandmother.
Yeah. Jayne, we're going to record you singing later on. I'll let you get set up.
Right, thank you
very
much.
When you hear the It's a boogie 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 company bay. A root, a tooth, a tooth, we have a tooth, you ace it into the bar. You can't play an old unless a bass and guitar are playing for fun. Now the company tells when he plays Bradley. He's a boogie 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 boy company bay. He was so boogie 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 boy company bay. When he plays boogie boogie boogie, he was busy as a buzz a bee.
Sunny day. Oh, God, got that wrong again. I stopped reading the script. I think you all were absolutely wonderful that you've managed to brave the weather. We will carry on. We will carry on regardless. Wars do not stop because it's raining. So thank you. I thought it right upon this occasion to give the house and the country some indication of the solid practical grounds upon which we base our inflexible resolve to continue the war. There are a good many people who say, never mind, win or lose, sink or swim, better die than submit to tyranny, and such a tyranny. And I do not disassociate myself from them, but I can assure them that our professional advisors of all three services unitedly advise that we should carry on the war and that there are good and reasonable hopes of victory. We have fully informed and consulted all the self-governing dominions.
It's great means and largest power to conserve our soldiers. I would ask you all to help with the war effort in any way you can. God bless you all. God save the King. Thank you.
On behalf of Queen Elizabeth and I, we wish you all a happy day here at Bitton. For the second time in their lives, we the people of Britain are again at war with Germany. We have been forced into a conflict for which we are called with our allies to meet the challenge of a principle which, if it were to prevail,
everything to gain and nothing to lose. You'll be
Wonderful that you've all joined us here on this slightly moist day. As our lovely singer just said, we come here today to enjoy ourselves, and one of the reasons we can enjoy ourselves is because people went and fought for us, and we must keep that alive, because this we would like to end wars. We don't celebrate war. We commemorate those who fought and obviously those who died. So our best tribute to those people is to, as they say, keep calm and carry on,
that brings to and our make this the finest part of the day. I believe that we still have musicians to come and sing for us, is that correct?
Yes,
there they are.
Yes.
How wonderful.
At quarter past four, yeah.
But before we do that, lots of work has to come behind the scenes. Most important, all this work that goes on here to keep the trains running, to keep all these wonderful displays going. So I think for everybody involved from the Avon Valley Railway, I think we ought to have three cheers for the Avon Valley Railway. Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Thank you very much.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Mr. Winston Churchill, our Prime Minister. Now, I'd like you to please remain standing for the National Anthem of Great Britain. Of course, if we were in wartime, we would be singing, of course, God Save the King. So we'll leave it up to your discretion.
Thank you.
who wants to better words? I want to use for letter words, writing prose. Anything goes.
Chinatown, right? And you show her how the kids.
God!
Just see me.
Right, let's try that again. My microphone wasn't switched on, which probably some of you will see as a blessing.
When I want to get a dog on my good street and never ask for turkey, I pitched and hiked and corrected to Becky from 8 to Albuquerque. But alas, I missed the bosun's board.
What?
Social circles, they move too fast for me. My whole bohemian is where I long to be. I get too hungry for dinner ready. I like to hear, but I never come late. I never bother with people I hate. That's why this lady is a tramp.
Squadrons and material for attacking us is still proceeding. The enemy is of course far more numerous than we are, but our new production already, as I'm advised, largely exceeds his, and the American production is only just beginning to flow in. It is a fact, as I see from my daily reports, that our bomber is quite a strain. Now, after all of this strategy, are larger than they have ever been.
Can we bring everybody? Thank you very much, everybody. In another few minutes, we're going to be having some more musical entertainment to round off today's festivities. So thank you very much, everybody, for your support of the event, for coming along, and for paying your respects and having a good time. So thank you very much, everybody. I'll see you all in a few minutes. Thank you.
Him, mercy let his conscience guide him home. He wants to marry me. Tomorrow, just Just you wait and see.
Don't forget the 27th of October in Bristol.
Thank you.
The centenary of the First World War. I hope you all will join me with this last song, which is, of course, We'll Meet Again. So thank you very much, everybody. Thank you for joining us here at the Avon Valley Railway, and we'll see you next year.
We'll meet again. Don't know where. Don't know.
Thank you very much, everybody. Lovely to see you all.
No help. Just, can you get up there, Jayne? You all right? Are you in?
I'm stuck. Yeah, but I want the hat. What's that?
Close door gap from the front.
Can't get that.
Be a helper, George.
Yeah. Are you filming then?
Joking on. Hang on.
Yeah, if you come out backwards and put one foot on that and then.
This vehicle is reversing. Warning. We've got it, it's fine.
Next year's Christmas card.
I'm just videoing the down bit now.
Me! For 2 nights. On the Avon Valley Railway, 1970s Caledonian sleeper carriage.
And here we have the kitchen.